One of the key things that any reference management software will do is to help organize your reference and research. In this video, I will be showing you how you can organize your references in your Mendeley Library. There are three major functions that Mendeley can do to help organize your Mendeley Library. The first is to create folders to organize your references. The second is to use the inbuilt search function in Mendeley, which not only searches the metadata of your reference, but it also searches the PDF that you have attached to your reference. Finally, Mendeley can remove duplicates in your Mendeley library, which is an important step to do because having duplicates in your library can confuse Mendeley when you are citing references. The first function that Mendeley can do to help you organize your library is to create folders where you can organize your reference according to topics, modules, chapters, or even based on authors. To create folders, open up Mendeley, click on Create Folder on the left panel, key in the name of the folder, and then click on the middle panel once you're done. To add references into that folder, head to your main Mendeley library, drag and drop the reference you want into that folder. To remove references from your folder, head to the folder, select the reference you want to be removed, and press delete. The reference will be removed from the folder, but not your Mendeley library. You can also create subfolders. To do so, choose a folder you want to add a subfolder, right-click on it, and select New Folder. Key in the name of the subfolder. Mendeley also allows you to search your Mendeley library for your references. It also allows you to search the PDFs that you have attached to your references. To use the search function, first decide whether you want to search a particular folder or your entire Mendeley library. If you want to search your entire Mendeley library, select All Documents. If you only want to search a single folder, click on the folder before you conduct your search. Once you have selected your Mendeley library or folder, go to the search bar on the top right hand corner and just conduct your search. The final and most important thing that I'm going to show you in this video is how you can remove duplicates. This is an important function in Mendeley, and we at NUS Libraries highly recommend that you do this at the end of the day when you finish searching for references. The reason why this is important is because if you have duplicates in your Mendeley library, Mendeley may get confused when you start citing references and it may cite the reference wrongly. To remove duplicates, open up Mendeley and click on All Documents. Once you have done so, click on Tools and then click on Check for Duplicates. If there are duplicates, Mendeley will highlight them and ask you to compare the references. If they are duplicates, click on Confirm Merge and Mendeley will merge the reference and delete the extra reference. If there are no more duplicates, Mendeley will not show any result. I hope that this video has shown you how you can organize your Mendeley library so that you can be more efficient in your research and writing workflow. You can visit the Mendeley Library Guide if you want to know more about Mendeley. You can also email us at askalib@nus.edu.sg if you need further assistance.